Suppose length of a pencil is 6 centimeters and 7 millimeters. Can you say it in centimeters only? We know that 7 millimeters is equal to 7 by 10 centimeters. So, 6 centimeters and 7 millimeters is equal to 6 7 by 10 centimeters. Decimal form of 6 7 by 10 centimeters is equal to 6.7 centimeter. Like this, 4 centimeter and 3 millimeters is equal to 4 3 by 10 centimeter, which is equal to 4.3 centimeter. Okay.